Hi, this is Martin from MailFloss, and today we're going to answer the question, why is email marketing king? Well, email marketing is the king of marketing channels. Companies can receive great benefits by focusing their efforts on email marketing and catering to their audience they already have. Here are five reasons why email marketing is the king. Number one, email isn't going anywhere. Email is very old. The first one was sent back in 1971, so it's a tried and true method of communicating. And it's not going anywhere anytime soon. Email is the beginning to be part of people's identity. Almost everything these days requires people to have an email address. Every website, every form in the real world. As long as people need an email address, email marketing is here to stay. Number two, email is personal. People permit companies to contact them by handing over their email addresses. They are handing over a method of communication because they are interested in hearing what companies have to say. When messages pop into their inboxes, they are receiving something personalized just for them, and that makes them feel like they have a personal connection to the company. This is why segmentation is so important. Number three, email marketing gives companies complete control. Email marketing gives companies complete control over who sees their content and how their content is presented. Companies can get their message straight to their audience without having to worry about algorithm changes, being buried by competitors, or ads showing near their content. They can design, format, and lay out the email however they see fit. Number four, emails show all the data. Email is king because it gives companies all the data. Companies can see data points like read rate, click rate, what links were clicked, and who clicked the links. This data is valuable because companies can test to see what is working with their marketing and what isn't. Companies can see what works. They can do A/B tests and use segmentation to target the audience more specifically. And finally, number five, email marketing gives companies a list of soft leads. With email marketing, everyone on a company's list is already remotely interested in them. They give up their email out of interest. This means an email list is a list full of soft leads. Companies already have their audience on board, and they don't have to spend time, effort, and more money to get those people on board again. Since companies have a targeted list of leads, the company can then send promotions to people who are already interested. This gives companies a higher chance of sales. And that's it. I hope you enjoyed that one, and thank you very much, and have a great day.